Keitel was involved in that collision with Tuukka Rask of the Bruins, pushed in by defenseman Charlie McAvoy. As a quick shot by Sanheim, deflected in front, the save made by Georgiev on the deflection by Couturier. Now another centering pass, Georgiev knocked that away. Puck still loose in front of backhand shot, score! Oscar Lindblom pokes home the rebound, and the Rangers take the lead a minute and 40 seconds in.
That's not going to sit well with David Quinn. That was a matchup situation, and you see what the Flyers' identity is becoming. They got a lot of big jumbo-type bodies. Georgiev can't control the rebound. The puck goes wide there. Keep the play alive on the cycle. Utilize the net as a reference point. Break down the end-zone coverage. Lindblom started it. Lindblom's going to finish it. And that shoddy end-zone coverage by the New York Rangers. You heard Kevin Hayes tell me reason why they've improved? End-zone coverage. Not that tag.